I'm Father Columba Stewart, the Executive Director of the Hill Museum and Manuscript Library. We're going to have a look at a lovely manuscript, Breviary and Missal, probably written around the year 1300, which contains liturgical texts for both the Divine Office and the Mass for the winter season leading into Easter. It's unusual to find a compilation like this because normally you would have had one set of manuscripts for the Divine Office and another one for the Mass, but for some reason they were combined in this very handsome and beautifully illustrated manuscript. This is the key page of the whole book, which has the opening of the Canon of the Mass, the Eucharistic prayer, when the assembly recalls the Passion of Christ and the institution of the Eucharist. So here you see Christ crucified, surrounded by his mother and the beloved disciple John, and at the foot of the cross, a praying monk. This is the way that missals were typically designed, with an illumination of the crucifixion right at the beginning of the Canon of the Mass. This one's a little bit unusual because it also features an illumination of the Annunciation, with the angel announcing to Mary that she will bear the Messiah. Even printed copies of the Missal today have that same depiction of the crucifixion at the beginning of the Eucharistic prayer, the Canon of the Mass.